guys, welcome back to my channel. And here I am, Renato. I'm Yue.
And I'm Maria.
Maria's my best friend. Aww. She's like a sister to me.
100%.
And we are track number 8 from Pink Friday
2. And this one.
So track number 8 is called Pink Birthday. And Pink Birthday is what?
It's today.
Nicki Minaj's birthday,
it's
which is
today.
What? Today, the 8th. And it's track number 8.
And she's gonna eat.
You ate that up. You ate that up. Mm. And she gonna eat it up.
She's gonna eat it up.
No, but listen, I'm very excited to see what Pink Birthday is going to be. I mean, I know it's gonna be a little special.
Yeah.
She might need to talk her shit or just go completely like personal and special about this. Mm-hmm. So let's see. I'm excited to hear it. You ready? Before I play Pink Birthday, make sure you guys subscribe, like, share, comment.
Mm-hmm. And do it to Nicki.
And follow us on our social platforms, okay? And make sure you guys are streaming the album correctly.
Spotify, Apple, download the music.
Mm-hmm. Okay, Amazon, stream. Pandora, YouTube Music. There's so many things.
Uh-huh.
Okay,
everything.
So without further ado, Pink Birthday. Okay. It sounds like a real rap, like hard rap. Uh-huh. So far, let's see. This gives me Pink Friday vibes.
Yeah, and it's gonna be sentimental. She's already
So this whole album has completely given me originally Pink Friday, the first Pink Friday. Mm-hmm. It's giving me the vibes.
Yeah.
Wow.
I agree. I remember I was only listening to the album before.
You listen to it all the time.
Getting ready all the time.
Wow. I'm okay. Let me.
Right there.
Like,
she going
on.
Hard.
What you want? Got the champagne, got the blunts too.
Bruh, as everybody should be living.
Bruh. Wait, she said, wait, bring that shit the fuck back.
She smell like PF2.
Wait, bring that back.
I think she said break the internet.
Low key, could be just that ill now. Ain't never had an ill bitch till now. Post a pic, got him drinking like June now. Broke the internet at will now.
Oh, yep. Every time.
She really does. Every time. Pink Birthday. So wow. Far, I love.
Mm-hmm.
Happy birthday, Nicki Minaj.
Happy birthday.
We love you so much. Happy birthday.
I'm so happy she did this album on her birthday too. Like, that is so special.
So that was track number 8, Pink Birthday.
Wow. And that was
special.
Hard.
It was
yeah,
special.
It was like a little like
it was
gonna,
hard.
She
it
was gonna
hard.
Go it in for herself. Like
yeah.
That's like
it was
it's
hard,
my birthday.
It was special. I really love that. Mm-hmm. So guys, yeah, happy birthday, Nicki.
Happy birthday.
We
queen.
Love you. We're proud of you.
I hope this whole album treats you well.
Same.